everyone. It is Christmas Eve and I am getting all of the presents out of my wardrobe. I can actually see my wardrobe now that I've pulled a whole bunch of stuff out. I've got some Mariah Carey playing because I'm like, I need some festive spirit going on. So I've got a friend coming around to help me do all the wrapping because she doesn't have any kids of her own yet. So she's just like, I can come help you do that. So Martin's at church with kids. I'm yet to bake a cake. I'm making a Christmas themed drip cake, which I will show you guys when it's done. Cookie on the plate.
I want the
carrot out.
I thought he had two carrots. Two cookies. Last year. I thought he had two cookies.
He can only have one. He, I think it was full. He didn't eat all of the other one last time.
Thank you.
The coffee he sold was a strawberry brew, and the ice cream the cheap budget sort. As Christmas approached this particular year, the tree the lights looked so merry, but no sheriff of tinsel or holiday cheer could be found at the Kai Corner Dairy.
Got the wrapping team here. But I don't know. I think I'm gonna fire this one though. Look at the state of this. Look at the state of it. Good grief.
You're judging Reese's in.
I totally outrageous.
Look at this. Look at this. Oh my god. Fired. Fired. Oh, she's getting serious. She's taking her shirt off. Martin's on bike making. Let's see. I'm guesstimating about 40 minutes to put together.
40 minutes. How many curses?
Yeah.
Have you got the instructions out there?
This is like the chair that I've all over again. Do you remember when they moved us and we had to help you put the chairs together?
Oh, yes.
We're getting there. This is the pile wrapped. This is the pile still to be wrapped. But Rochelle's doing a very good job. You just missed. That definitely doesn't go in there. That's not a good sign. Not a good sign, love.
Oh,
we're getting there. The pile's getting slowly bigger.
These are my favorite.
They're so shimmery. So sparkly, I want to die. Is 10 past 11 at night, and yes, I know my screen is cracked. Where is Santa? He is nearly in New Zealand. Ready for bed, babe?
Yeah.
Martin has to milk in the morning for the first time in how many years on Christmas Day?
Well, I've milked every Christmas for like the last 10 years, haven't I?
No, you haven't milked any Christmases since we've been living here, at least.
Well, maybe not.
So, at least 4 years.
Right.
Yeah, now he's yawning, he's like, gotta go to bed. Kids' stockings, Roman Mila Rose, and Micah's one miserable present in there, but it was hard to buy stocking stuff for him. I could have just bought some dummies and stuff, but I didn't. It doesn't matter, he doesn't know. Here's all the presents. For all the kiddies. That's Mila Rose's bike behind there. We just kind of made a bit of a makeshift, whatever you would call that. I don't know. What would you call that, love? A makeshift
wrap
thing, whatever it is. So, and then we moved this chair over there just so there was space for the kids to open their presents in the morning.
Yeah, that's Christmas Eve 2015 on my phone.
What is it? A memory?
Come and watch.
What year was this? Oh, when Mila Rose got her dollhouse, 2015.
Look at her, look how tiny she is.
Oh, New Year's.
Christmas.
That is Christmas Eve done for another year. I was too lazy to do the footprints this year. I didn't do any footprints. Santa is nearly here. It says on the Santa radar that he's just on the edge of New Zealand. So we're going to go to bed. I'm going to watch some Mr. Bean Christmas because that's what I was going to do. And Martin was apparently going to have a chat to Santa.
Okay, that's why I put my seat here next to the chimney. Next to the fire.
Alright, I'm excited to see the kids' reactions in the morning. Are you?
Alright,
bye!
Laters! Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!